strive for is to walk where we don't have shackles, mentally and physically and emotionally, so that we can grow. And that's where harmony comes from. And then for empowerment, I feel empowered already. Mm-hmm. You know? Just the mere fact that we're doing something we want to do.
Right.
Nobody. Why as women do we wait for people to give us permission? Mm-hmm. That's a question that I always come back to. Why do we wait for other people to give us permission to live our lives the way God has already intended for them to be lived? I was sharing with a group of women in Evansville. Their conference was called Seeds of Empowerment. And my simple question was, we don't live in a time where women's voices are silenced. So why aren't we speaking up? We all have a lot to say. So say something. What are you going to do? What is, literally, the worst that can happen is not saying something and then having to